I want to introduce myself. My name is Christian and I'm working as a sales manager at IC. And IC is located in Hamburg, and we are a manufacturer of print inspection solutions. And today I will give you a brief overview about the topic of quality control from A to Z, and also solutions for different steps in your printing process, in your whole printing process. And after that, you know exactly which solution you can use for different topics or different issues you will might have. Yeah, let's start. As you may know, printed packaging is a quite important information medium, for example, for brand owners, and especially in the environment of the pharmaceutical industry, especially here for drugs. And in this correlation, it's very sensitive to have the case that incorrect or wrong information, especially on folding cartons, labels, leaflets, etc., are the most common reasons for recalls at drugs, especially. And that's a point where you can have a deeper look into quality control. And there are also different reasons for a quality control, which I would mention here. And especially the main point is the regulatory requirement from the GMP and FDA, what means good manufacturing practice, some of you know maybe, and the FDA, which is the Food and Drug Administration. Besides this, of course, there are the requirements from your customers, like pharmaceutical companies or even brand owners, which are very strict. And on the other hand, you have the reasons that you would like to reduce your cost, your waste, and you would like to optimize your whole printing process to have at the end better print quality and avoid at the end, of course, avoiding the damage of your company's image. So print inspection solutions can meet and solve all these requirements, which I mentioned before. And now to the next slides, we will see the different solutions we have here and the different types of those kind of solutions you can see here. And inspection systems have the possibility to ensure the print quality through your whole printing process. That means at the end, you can save time. You see the graphic on the right-hand side that you have here, the average total inspection time with your current process. A lot of customers check it with the human eye, and you can imagine that the human eye is not that detailed, especially when you have different languages on your folding carton, labels or leaflets, which you have to compare against the PDF. And there are different steps where you can implement print inspection solutions. You see on the left side of the graphic, you can start with the initial artwork proofing. Then you can also check with inspection system in the prepress department, which means, for example, you check one-up PDF against one-up or one-up against step and repeat. Then you have also the possibility in your printing department that you have the choice to have a 100% inspection or inline inspection onto your flexographic printing machine or sheet fed offset printing machine, where you check every item against the PDF initially. And also in the roll-to-roll process, you have the possibility to check the outgoing quality control on your rewinder or even in front of the folder gluer. There are also possibilities to check your print inspection or to implement your print inspection in your process. At the end, your customer, for example, the brand owner or the pharmaceutical company, will also check your shipment in the incoming quality control with offline systems, for example. So that means sample testing. So here you can see different solutions of print inspection and the advantage against the human eye or the current process, where you can save a lot of time and at the end, of course, money. Yeah, we have, or normally, generally, print inspection systems are available for different kind of material. And inspection systems gives you, of course, a certainty of the quality of your printed files and products. As you can see here, some examples, for example, as you see here, leaflets, cylindrical objects on the right-hand side, flexible packaging, labels, which means the roll-to-roll process. And as I mentioned, also on your printing machine, like the sheet offset printing machine for your printed sheet, that you can check every printed item against the customer proof initially. And of course, you have the possibility to check your folding cartons with print inspection systems. Now you see here different solutions for different production processes in correlation with the quality control from A to Z. And here you see the possibility to have inspection systems in the very early step of your process. That means for the initial artwork control and prepress application, which means you can check your Word file, your manuscript against the PDF initially, or as I mentioned before, the PDF comparison possibility in the prepress department, where you can check your one-up against the step and repeat. And here I put an example into this slide where you can see swapped number finding with a 6 and the 8, which you can stop directly in the prepress department with an inspection solution to have a better quality control. Yeah, as I mentioned, the usage of those kind of applications and solutions is in the prepress department, also in the artwork creation and packaging creation. And the benefit here for this kind of solution is that you will detect errors before you're producing plates, especially for the sheet offset printing process or for your flexographic printing, which prevents at the end costly reprints and product recalls in this early step. Then another solution for your quality control is directly in your production, where you can check with solutions like offline systems for press sample testing, which means you can have access when you, for example, have three printing machines and you do not have 100% inspection onto these machines. You can use offline systems like scanner-based systems and put your sheet onto the scanner to find, for example, those kind of errors, those kind of types, which you see on the right-hand side, like high key scratches, picking, fillet in letters, and so on. And the usage of those kind of applications is, as I mentioned, in the production department, as well as in the quality assurance. And of course, here you have the benefit, as I mentioned, that you can check from different machines the quality, and you prevent waste and reducing in this process the cost for printing the wrong way with the errors, which you can check here with those kind of systems. The other way, the other solution is that your customers, for example, the brand owners or pharmaceutical companies, can use those kind of scanner-based systems for the incoming inspection, where they can check the shipment which you send to your brand owner or even pharmaceutical company. And here you can see the same errors which I mentioned before, which they can check against the PDF. And the usage here for your customer is in the incoming control department or quality control. And also here the big benefit is that you can prevent recalls and reducing costs by checking different multiple samples of the incoming shipment very quickly and very simple with print inspection solutions. On the other hand, we have the 100% inspection, which is also called inline inspection. And here you have the benefit, the advantage that you can monitor all printed items, for example, in the roll-to-roll process for wrap, or on the other hand, for folding cartons. And the other example is the print inspection for sheet fed offset presses, where you can find those types of errors, what you can find on the right-hand side, running out of ink, for example, missing characters, missing part of characters, smudge filled in letters, and so on. And you can implement those kind of 100% inspection directly on the press, as I mentioned, or in the further processing, for example, in roll-to-roll at your rewinder, or the 100% inspection of your folding cartons in front of your folder gluer or directly in the folder gluer. There are different ways where you can solve those kind of issues. The usage, of course, you can imagine, is in the production department. And the big benefit is that you can check, of course, every printed item, and you ensure in this case the high quality and at the end the unnecessary waste and overruns, because inspection systems have the possibility to count every item so that you have, for example, 3% overrun, and you can stop your job when you finished, for example, your 10,000 sheets. Yeah, in the quality control context, you have also the possibility to expansion options for your print inspection solutions to optimize your process, and at the end to being faster and more efficient with only one solution. For example, the scanner-based system, when you have here, for example, you would like to check from different printing machine your sheets, you have the possibility to check against the customer proof PDF, means the PDF comparison. You have the possibility with print inspection solution to check your 1D and 2D codes, ISO compliant. The same, you have possibility to check your braille, that means the height of the dots, are they a right place, the content right, etc. And also in the 100% inspection, you have the possibility to read variable data in correlation with the 1D, 2D code reading. And of course, you have possibilities with print inspection solution to monitor color in the delta E way, and that you have a stable color monitoring with your job. And in the roll-to-roll process, you have also the possibility to measure the distance between different items. Yeah, at the end, the benefits with print inspection systems I mentioned here. And as I mentioned in the first slide, automated print inspection are, of course, faster and more accurate than the human eye. And of course, you save time and money for unnecessary reprint, waste, and recalls. For example, when you imagine you have a leaflet, for example, A2 size, and you have six different languages, and I can imagine there's no one which a fluent speaker or native speaker for six different languages. And this is also an advantage of print inspection solutions, which check language independent because of the pixel-to-pixel comparison. And you have the possibility, of course, to check against the customer PDF. And with print inspection solutions for your quality control, you are more stable and you have a really repeatable process which meets the regulatory requirements as well as the requirements of your customer, for example, the brand owner, or especially the pharmaceutical environment customers. And the other advantage for print inspection solutions is that you get a report at the end of your job, which offers the complete traceability and analysis of the results, which is good for your quality department to have them for discussion with customers, and the customers can also have those kind of reports to see that everything is well checked in the quality control in your print house. Yeah, using inspection system, why automate print inspection in this case? You have the possibility to automatically, simply, quickly verify the quality of your material, which is a benefit at the end that you identify errors and printing defects before they generated losses. And in this case, you could have the total confidence, because when you, for example, have a solution for the prepress department where you can find errors in those early steps, and you have also a solution for the 100% inspection onto your printing machine or in front of your folder gluer, you have the total confidence. You get also a higher productivity when you imagine that you currently compare your sheets, your samples with the human eye. You detect problems very quickly and automatically with print inspection solutions. And at the end, you have also the possibility to reduce waste because you avoid reprints and limit overprinting, as I mentioned before. This goes also into the point with the cost reduction, because you are, of course, a lot more efficient than compared with the human eye, with the analog process. And your employees and your customer are much more satisfied with you because the process is more stable compared to the mentioned example with the inspection with the human eye. You have no recalls, no complaints, no delays. And I have also the experience with my customers that they also push their sales team that they mentioned those kind of solutions of print inspection solutions at potential customers, because when you have as a printer a print inspection solution in your quality control, you might get the deal with the customer and you meet the quality requirements of your customer of the most demanding markets at the end. Yeah, and why print inspection from IC? As I mentioned, and as you've seen slides before, we have a very big portfolio, a very comprehensive portfolio with user-friendly, fast and precise print inspection solution. This is the feedback we got from our customers that currently use our systems. We have currently 2,300 solutions in the market worldwide. And our USP in this case with a user-friendly, fast and precise print inspection is that we are the market's only supplier which are ensuring the print quality through the entire printing process. And we are also partners of the OEMs like König & Bauer as well as Manroland, which are manufacturer of print offset machines, as you may know. And in the bottom line, you see here some solutions for different steps of print inspection. For the early steps, the initial artwork proofing on the left-hand side, then for your pre-press department where you can check PDFs, means one-up to one-up or one-up to step and repeat. And then we go in the print department, the print house, where you can have solution directly for the 100% inspection on your flexographic printing machine, or as I mentioned, on your sheet offset printing machine, where you can check every item. Of course, you can also check with offline systems, what you can see on the right-hand side with scanner-based systems. And for your outgoing control, you have the possibility in the roll-to-roll process to check onto your rewinder, to check every item roll-to-roll on your rewinder, or as you can see here in front of your folder gluer or directly in the folder gluer, we are here partner with the machine manufacturer Thomann, which is located in Mettmann close to Düsseldorf, as well as Karma, which is located in Dresden for the 100% inspection of your of your samples here, of the packaging. And at the end, your customer means here the brand owner or the pharmaceutical industry and pharmaceutical customer have for the incoming quality control, the offline system, the scanner-based system for the sample testing, where they can check against the PDF and they can check besides printing, they can also check 1D and 2D codes, ISO compliant, as well as the height of the braille dots. Those you have three solutions in one. And these are our solutions which we can offer for the quality control in your printing house. And if you will have any further questions regarding this topic of quality control from A to Z for different processes, for different jobs, you can contact us. So do not hesitate to contact us. You see here our website, our general mail address. You can also contact me via LinkedIn with the 2D code you see on the right-hand side. And I'm pretty sure that we all also will find a solution for your printing house or for your processes. So you are invited to contact us regarding this topic. Any questions from your side? I have here the question, for example, does your system inspect color deviation? We have the possibility to check color deviation in the context of delta E. This is possible. This is, as I mentioned, an option, which you can see in this slide here. It's a color monitoring option, and you can equip those kind of print inspection systems solutions with options like, as I mentioned, 1D, 2D code reading, ISO compliant Braille, as well as here the color monitoring. And the other question is, how often is to have automated quality control if you are not in the pharmaceutical packaging production? Good question. We have the experience that it comes more and more the request to us if we have solutions also for those kind of markets. Of course, the pharmaceutical environment or the pharmaceutical customers are very, very strict, as I mentioned, but also for other customers, for example, food and beverage. We have in the past a higher request regarding this topic. So we, as I mentioned, we also have here the right solution for you. And our reference is, as I mentioned, the PDF, the customer proof PDF. You can also have another reference, for example, a scanned image, which you can save onto your database and use for the comparison instead of the PDF. You can also use our systems for smaller runs, of course, yes. It depends on your process, where you would like to check when you have offset jobs. If you would like to check the first sheet, the sheet in the middle of your job, or at the end of your job, it depends what you have, what is the result with your customer, what are the requirements with your customer, but there are different possibilities to check with an offline system besides your printing machine. The other question is here, how fast is the color monitoring of your system? It's quite fast because we will give you updated overview about the color monitoring, about the deviation. You can give a sign with the traffic light or with an alert, or you have on the other hand the result in your job report so that you can see which one was a bigger deviation you put onto your printed sheet here. The other question is, would it also be possible to check defects in the material and not just the printing? It's also possible, but at the end you would like to detect a printing defect as a as the word said, as a print inspection system regarding print. And you have, of course, the challenge when you have a very thin paper in the context of leaflets that you can, what I would like to check the content or the print of your leaflets. And you have here the structure of the paper, but we have also the possibility to create different parameter sets that you only see real deviation in leaflets and not just, for example, the structure of the paper in the leaflet context. So this is possible that you can really check real deviation. It's not an absolute color measurement, it's a relative color measurement because we have the RGB, as you mentioned, from the scanner, and we calculate it to the common LRB values. The other question I've seen here, do you have a system to inspect finished goods? Our requirement or our uh, solution will be for not for the final product when you have, for example, your folding carton without the content of your end product. You check the folding carton at the end against the PDF. It's possible for the sample testing, and it's possible in front of your folder gluer for the 100% inspection of every folding carton, for example. It's also possible at the end for the finished product, but you have, as you may know, put every side of the folding carton onto the scanner and check against the PDF. But we recommend more to have not the final folding carton, but the folding carton which is glued at the final step. We provide interfaces to share the quality data with third-party software. Also a good question. We have the possibility to have an interface, for example, to your CRM system. So we have to define the interface, what you have, and to define the interface for the data you would like to have from our inspection system. So this is possible. What are the limitations for checking 1D and 2D codes inline? We have the possibility here inline for the 100% inspection, if it's readable or not. So at the end, you get the report with every 1D and 2D code. As I mentioned, it's possible with variable data that you can check against a list, for example. And normally, inline, it's possible up to 400 meters per minute. And the only limitation is the mechanical part, because we are the manufacturer of the print inspection solution. And it's up to the mechanical part, as I mentioned. For example, the mechanical engineering, for example, Koman, which I mentioned, which is located in Mettmann, close to Düsseldorf, or even Karma, which is located in Dresden in Germany. Any other questions? From your side? So if not, you have the possibility, as I mentioned here, that you can contact us via mail. You can contact me directly via LinkedIn or via mail, as I mentioned, and then we will support you and consult you regarding print inspection solution for different steps and your requirements, which you have or your end customer, and then we will find a solution also for you. So as I mentioned, we are the only supplier for every production process step, and we will support you in this case. Maybe other questions? Nachrüstbarkeit bestehender Anlagen, kommt hier gerade noch eine Frage rein. It's possible to equip existing machines. For example, when you have offset printing machine, as an example, we just need the machine number to check if it's possible to have an equipment for those kind of machines. But it's possible also for folder gluer, as I mentioned, for the 100% inspection of your folding cartons in front of your folder gluer or inside of your folder gluer. So it depends on the machine, if it's possible or not. As I mentioned, we are only the supplier of the print inspection solution and are partners with a lot of machine manufacturers. And we have to talk about this topic also with them for retrofit solutions. As I mentioned, here's a question regarding the plate making, the process before. It's possible to check your slip and repeat PDF with our solution, which is called IC Proof Allographic. So we check the PDF against the slip and repeat PDF before plate making, so that you can get the errors before you are going to plate making. Okay. So, as I mentioned, do not hesitate to contact us. Really appreciate this, the possibility to have here, the possibility to have a demo regarding quality control.